Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Zeke, Dogumentary TV, YouTube channel for dog lovers. If you haven't already, and I don't know what you're waiting for, subscribe to the channel, please. And if you are subscribed, please make sure that you hit that bell to turn on notifications. It seems to be part of the human condition that we love all things young. We celebrate youth. We love things to be cute and cuddly, like babies, like puppies. In this video, I want to give you guys 5 big benefits to adopting an adult dog. For the sake of this video, and I'm defining an adult dog as a dog between 18 months to 3 or 4 years of age. Not a senior dog, but a dog that has passed its puppyhood. And I'm making this video because I think there are a lot of great dogs out there that should be adopted that make excellent pets. And these dogs come with a set of benefits that the average dog owner or the average pet owner will enjoy. The number 5 benefit to adopting an adult dog is potty training. Typically, a dog by that time, no matter what condition it's been living in, has learned not to pee in the house. And I don't know about you, but I consider not peeing in my house as a benefit. Puppies inevitably will have accidents. They will have several accidents. It's all part of the potty training process. But get yourself an adult dog and you really should be able to avoid that. Okay, the number 4 benefit, no teething. All puppies, once those teeth come in, begin to chew on things, shoes, books, sofas. What your puppy chews on could cost you pennies or it could cost you thousands of dollars. It could be the difference between a comic book and a leather coat that you really love and your puppy just happened to get a hold of it. So avoiding the teething stage is a great benefit to adopting an adult dog. The number 3 benefit to adopting an adult dog is that you can leave the home for longer periods of time. When you have puppies, you really have to be diligent in making sure that they get in and out of the house enough times a day so they're not creating a mess. The potty training process, again, is very important. Puppies cannot be left alone as long as adult dogs. I would say that if you wanted to push it, you could leave a puppy alone for maybe 4 hours. An adult dog, if you're willing to push it, can be left alone for 6 to 8 hours. I mean, you're talking about a half a day of work versus being able to be gone for a full day of work. The number 2 benefit for getting an adult dog is that you know what you're getting in regards to temperament, in regards to size, and in regards to aptitude. When you buy a puppy, you don't know if it's going to be on the big side or the small side. You can guess. You do not know what his temperament's going to be exactly. You can judge him relative to the other puppies in the litter, but you're never 100% certain. And lastly, this applies specifically to working dogs. You do not know your dog's aptitude. You do not know how good a retriever you have. You do not know how good a guard dog you have when you're dealing with the puppy. That's why a lot of times, if you notice professionals, whether they be hunters or doing police work, they buy adult dogs. So knowing what you get is, I think, a great benefit of adopting an adult dog. And the number 1 benefit for adopting an adult dog is that you can teach an old dog new tricks. I spend a lot of times going to people's homes where they have established relationships with their dogs. Sometimes these relationships aren't conducive to the work that I need to do in terms of filming or just conducive in terms of how I personally get along with dogs. So anytime I go into anyone's home, and this happens a lot because this is what I do, I have to establish a relationship with that person's dog, which in many situations has to be separate from the dog owner's relationship with the dog. And in my experiences, dogs, no matter how old they are, have no problem adjusting to new people's realities and expectations. I'll give you a great example. A lot of times I go to people's homes and they are pet people, meaning that dogs are somewhat what I would consider to be obnoxious. They lick, they climb on you, they may bark at you, they invade your space. I personally don't interact with dogs in that way. So I quickly have to teach this new dog or teach this old dog a new way to interact with me, which is going to be different from the way his owner allows him to interact with other people. And for the most part, dogs don't have a problem learning new behaviors. Another thing that kind of goes along with an old dog meeting a new person and adjusting is you'll find that adult dogs are very perceptive to new situations, meaning that you'll see a certain level of appreciation and reverence from an old dog who is in a better situation. I see a lot of rescue dogs that were quote unquote troubled dogs that were placed in a better home and were just amazing dogs. So if you're looking for a dog, you're looking for a new companion, do not hesitate to think about getting an adult dog. It may suit your lifestyle, your current living conditions, your current working conditions. And trust me, most adult dogs are not damaged goods. Dogs are resilient beings, and most of them will adjust to new situations and will adjust beautifully. All right, guys, this is Zeke. This is Dogumentary TV. This is the YouTube channel for dog lovers. If you would, follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. And that's what's up. I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. All right? Peace.